Good morning, students. Children, we have discussed in this chapter that our environment has changed rapidly from what it was during our great grandfather's time. We are progressing, we are developing in return. We are actually harming the earth's surface as well as the atmosphere. Our human activities have affected the climate of our planet. Children, we discussed about the greenhouse, which is a glass house where the plants can be grown because the climatic condition is controlled over there. It is called greenhouse because the greenhouse gases which trap the heat of the sun doesn't allow to pass it out, and because there it is, you know, protected by the glass, so the plants get the warmth. Children, in cold countries where it is very cold and it snows throughout the winter, there it is very difficult to grow plants, crops, or there this greenhouse is very, very effective. Children, we discuss about the greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide, methane, then we have water vapor, ozone, and chlorofluorocarbon. Due to the natural activities as well as human activities, which we discussed at length, that the greenhouse gases have increased beyond the normal level. And anything which exceeds the level, you can understand, it causes harm. Like if you are having some food, maybe it is very tasty, or maybe the food is what you love to eat, and you eat more than you can eat or you should eat. Don't you feel that you feel something, that there is a problem, or you suffer and you feel uncomfortable? So same thing, anything which is beyond its level, it causes a disaster. So the greenhouse gases, due to the rising population, due to deforestation, cutting down of trees, due to increase of industries, factories which are emitting gases, vehicles which are emitting smoke, they have caused a high rise of these greenhouse gases. And these gases, what happened, they tap the heat of the sun, but it doesn't allow it to pass out. So our earth, where we have these gases around us, is becoming warmer day by day, becoming hotter day by day, and which will cause different other consequences which we have to face, because the ice caps are melting, glaciers are melting, the level of water in the seas, oceans are rising, which will cause flood, which are causing disaster, pollution everywhere. This is what we are going to face in coming days, and we have already started facing. The resources are going down day by day. Then due to these harmful gases, the ozone layer is getting thinner day by day, and this harmful rays of the, yes, sun rays are needed. We need the warmth, we need the heat of the sun, but the ultraviolet ray, the harmful rays of the sun, the radiation is now directly reaching us, which is causing a lot of diseases like skin cancer. Okay, so children, we are going to do now a small exercise which is given in your textbook page number 135. You have to choose the correct answer. The first one, a greenhouse is a glass house or a concrete house where we grow plants. As I discussed just now, that it is a glass house. We have discussed it that especially, you know, during the winter days, you will not understand in India, we especially where we live in Gujarat, the winters are very, very short. But in the cold countries where I said, it is covered with snow everywhere. So it is very difficult to grow crops, to grow plants during winter season. So it is a glass house, not a concrete house. Concrete house is where we live. Okay? Glass house because it doesn't allow the heat to pass out. So it remains warm. Next, number two, water vapor, methane or ozone causes 35% or 70% of greenhouse effect. We discussed that it is water vapor which causes 35 to 75% of greenhouse effect. So it is water vapor. Methane and ozone are the greenhouse gases. Number three, CFC is widely used in refrigerators or car engines. CFC, as you know, chlorofluorocarbon, its full form. It is a harmful gas which is used in refrigerator. Okay, it is in refrigerator. It even causes if you are using, and especially in industries also they use it, cause health hazards to human beings also, and it is actually causing harm to the ozone layer, and which in turn, you know, we are suffering because of the directly we are getting the ultraviolet rays, which is affecting harmful effect to us, to this planet Earth. So these are your answer, children. A greenhouse is a glass house where we grow plants. Water vapor causes 35% to 75% of greenhouse effect, and CFC is widely used in refrigerator. Please do it in your textbook. Thank you, children.